So when we're talking about Sumer, we can think of many things. It's often asked, well, who invented the wheel? Sumer. And then, who invented the harp? And that would be Sumer. Almost everything, the zodiac, astrology, the sciences, they all begin in Sumer. Maths, even the zero, known as a decimal point, was known to Babylonians. So it's hard to find any big ideas that didn't emerge in what is known as the cradle of civilization. And from there, it spread to these other river systems we discussed.